While free diving, we encounter an aggressive green moray eel. At first, when we see him, we decide to follow him and swim together with this beautiful marine animal. But when we return to the surface, we see the moray eel behind us trying to attack us. We repel the attack with our fins and the moray eel moves away and dives. But once again, incredibly, the moray eel approaches again threateningly and launches a second attack. This time one of us finds a strange but authoritative and convincing way to permanently ward off this aggressive moray eel. We see the first attack again. Then the second again. And the subsequent resolute intervention of my friend. Sometimes moray eels can be very aggressive and territorial, but with due experience and caution, it is possible to dive and get close to them in complete safety.